lazy Sunday mornings, hiding under covers. I don't mind staying in with you. Play your favorite movie, laying right beside me. I don't mind.
Hello and welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new, my name is Jessica and I have a small business where I sell hand tufted car coasters, candles in recycled cans, so in like soda and beer and seltzer cans, stickers, custom stickers. Everything is on my Etsy, which I'll link below. But welcome if you are new. Today's video is going to be either a day or a couple days in my life. I'm not sure yet. It depends like how much footage I get and what I get done. I do have a few things I need to do, and one of them I'm very excited for because it's gonna be like a new product. So we'll get to that in a second. But my to-do list is to take photos of new cans and put them on Etsy. So we have some new can options for the candles, so I need to do that. I need to do the coaster backings on these coasters right here. I have like 15 or 16-ish coasters that need to be finished. And then the new product I wanna get started is tote bags. I wanna punch needle some tote bags. I'm trying to actually be quiet because I wanna surprise Sean and show him that I did one because he's really excited for this, but he doesn't know that I'm gonna try to do one today. So I have some bags hanging up here. I typically press them, like I heat press a design onto them, but I'm gonna try punch needling today. And then I also just need to go ship this package, which I'm gonna go do now. The Dropbox is really close, so I'm just gonna go walk down and drop this off, and then we can get started on the to-do list. I just finished the coaster backings and I'm gonna flip them all over. This is what they're all looking like. This took me like 3 to 4 days to do all these coasters. We got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16 coasters. So I'm feeling good about that. I'm gonna restock this board as best as I can. Some of them are already full, like the mushrooms, I can't add to it. So I'll just keep those off the board. But yeah, let's do that. So we got a minion. I'm actually out of this minion design in my new method of making them, so I need to make that on my next batch. Paw print, volleyball, angel, and I have a Stitch too, but he's already full, so I'm gonna leave that off the board. Another black and white cow print, pig, Pokemon ball, landscape, the bee, which is one of my favorites, especially for like the summer warmer months. And these are the ones that aren't gonna fit on the board right now, so I will put them with my overstock coasters over here. Now I'm just gonna photograph these 6 cans and update my Etsy listing. Okay, so I just updated the listing and I totally forgot that I got an order earlier this morning, might have even been like in the middle of the night or late last night, for a location sticker that needs to ship by, February 15th. So plenty of time, so I'll do that later tonight and then ship it out tomorrow. But right now I'm gonna just double check the locations she put. Sometimes people put locations that don't really show up on the map, like it's weird, because one of her locations is in another country. So I'm gonna do that really quick, and then I'm gonna start working on my tote bag. So I'll obviously show you that whole process, but I'm very excited. Okay, so I ended up just messaging the customer about what she wants the sticker to say, because what she put as the location is different than what appears when I look it up on Google Maps, which is what I use to draw each location. But anyways, I'm gonna start on this tote bag. I have a couple of designs in mind, but the one I wanna do today is gonna be like a farmer's market type theme. So I have a lot of coasters that have produce on it. I have watermelon, peach, avocado, cherries, and strawberries, or a strawberry, you can see back here, this row. So I wanna do like a bunch of produce on this bag, and it'll be easier too because it doesn't have to be like perfectly centered for my first try at this, because they're just like little individual designs. So I turned the bag inside out, and I'm gonna put my embroidery hoop on and then trace all of the produce designs. Friday night, turned on all her lights, ooh, an open window. Brush at hot lips, towel hugs her hips. Ooh, she's going out. Slips on her dress, stumbles toward the shower, lives for what feels like an hour, then turns up the song. It's 10 of 3 right now, and this is the progress on the tote bag. I took a little break, Sean got home, and he was the one who had this idea to punch needle on the tote bags. So I knew he was gonna have a good reaction to me punch needling when he walked in. So I filmed it, and I filmed it for this video, but I thought it was cute, so I made it into a TikTok. So instead of putting the footage into this video, I'm gonna just show you the TikTok.
Oh my goodness, that's so cute. Someone bought that last time, right? Like the fruit mix?
Yeah. I wanted to get reaction because I knew you were going to be cute about it. But anyways, right now, I'm gonna keep working on this tote bag while Sean eats, and then we're gonna go for a little walk because the sun is out and it's like, I don't know, 40 degrees, which is warm this time of year. So, wanna get some sun and get a little walk in, and then I'll come back and finish up the tote bag. It is quite a bit later. It's 6:15 p.m. right now, and I just got off going live on my TikTok. I forgot to vlog that, but I was live a little bit working on another tote bag. I gotta show you the first tote bag because I finished it, but this is the second tote bag I'm doing. It's gonna be a big peach. I'm so excited for this one, but the first one that I completed, is this one. I think it's really cute. I'm a little bothered by the fact that this set of cherries is like basically touching the strawberry. It's kind of bothering me, but I don't know. Please let me know what you think in the comments, because yeah, I'm gonna hopefully list these soon on Etsy. I also am gonna sell these in person for sure, but I think I wanna tweak this design a little bit, at least move the cherry a little further away. And then also I just wanna show what the inside looks like. So I did cover it up. So I put like fabric over the backs of them so that they won't like pull out and get ruined. So yeah, I'm very excited about these. I just hit myself in the eye. I'm very excited about these. I'm hopefully gonna finish this peach tonight, so I'll vlog some of that. And I need to do the location sticker. I'm forgetting about it because I'm like sidetracked. I'm excited about doing the tote bags, but location sticker also needs to get done tonight. So those are my two goals, this tote bag, the location sticker. I'm not gonna print the sticker tonight, just like design it. So let's get to it. Let's wrap up today's agenda. I'm trying to think, what else is on my to-do list? Did I do everything else? There wasn't much. Photo of new cans, did that. Punch needle tote, doing that. And the coaster, so yeah. Okay. Turns up the soul, just another hopeless romantic. I just finished the location sticker and I'm gonna be done with this for the night. I'm gonna print it tomorrow, like I said. And then this is the progress on the peach. My wrist was really starting to hurt and I'm afraid of getting carpal tunnel, so we'll see how much more I do tonight. This is the inside of the bag. You can kind of see what it's looking like. And it's 9:10 right now. Sean's gonna be back from his hockey practice around 10. So I think I'm gonna work on this peach on and off, like giving my wrist a break, working, break, whatever, until 10, and then I will update you on the progress. It's 10:05 right now, and I've been nonstop tufting since I filmed the last clip, and this is a progress on the peach. Looking pretty good. It's probably gonna take me like 30 to 45 minutes to finish the rest of this realistically. This has already been like a 2 to 3 hour thing. So yeah, I'm gonna finish this tomorrow, but I'm super excited to see what it's gonna look like. Let me show you the inside. So this is what it's looking like on the inside. Oh, it's so cute. I'm so excited to finish this. But I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog here. I think I got enough content for one video, so this is just gonna be a day in my life. I really hope you enjoyed watching, and if you did, be sure to give the video a thumbs up, and I hope to see you in my next video. Even if I lost all my money, does it runs deep, honey? And I don't need to speak, cause